Hi everyone, and welcome to this new video about MediaWiki. So today I will explain how you can install Matomo on MediaWiki. So I'm not going to cover how to install Matomo because that has already been part of another video, but I'm just going to explain how you can install Matomo, so the tracking code of Matomo within MediaWiki. So there are several ways to do it, and I'm just going to explain the way I feel it's the best. The other way to insert the tracking code of Matomo is to go within the matomo.org integrate page, and on the matomo.org integrate page you will see that there is an integration which has been developed for MediaWiki that you can install. Actually, it seems that it has been updated recently, so I think it's really a good thing. The issue that I'm seeing here, I have not tested it yet, but I think that analysts will feel a bit frustrated because it does not include the tag manager, and that's definitely what I'm interested in. So I'm going to show another technique. Matomo, as most of analytics vendor, is working by adding tracking code within the head tag. So for this you have another extension, which is the following one that I installed and which is working, which is called the extension head script. So in order to install this given extension, you need to download and extract within the extension folder the given script that you can see here. So what I did is I went here within my terminal up here, I went within my MediaWiki, as you can see up here. I went on the extension folder like this one. I did like sudo wget, and then I added the link over here that you can see. So I just did like a copy things and I just paste it over here. It's downloaded, of course, the given file. So here, okay, I just didn't copy the link, so copy link location, I just did it like this, and just did my sudo wget, and okay, so this is what I did. Then after I checked, I see that I add it up here, so I unzip it with sudo unzip and then add script. Okay, add the script. I'm not gonna redo it because I already did it, but once you do it, actually you get your folder up here, which is the add script. Once you do so, what you need to do is you need to access to the local settings.php file. So you need to open it and then to copy and paste the given line of code. Okay, as most of extension in MediaWiki are installed this way, so just go over here and you go on your in your home folder here, and then you just look for sudo nano, and then you copy and paste the local settings file. Okay, here you want to go at the bottom of your file, so that's why you press CTRL plus underscore, so CTRL underscore, in order to say in my case that I want to go to line at the last line of my file. So this is what you can see up here. I copy and paste this given line of code and I save the file. And then in order to add your script from Matomo, you need to put it within those markers that you can see up here and here, and that you find out just over here, right? So this is what you need to copy and paste, and here you need to put your script within it. And that's it. And then you save it. And once you save your local settings file, your container will be, in my case, that was the container that I put, will be automatically inserted within each of your page. So here, for example, if I go on uncategorized pages and that I looked at the source code, I will see that I still have my container right here. And my container has been picked up directly from the tag manager of Matomo, which was up here. And so it's over here, right? This is where I get the tracking code from Matomo. So I copy and paste it everywhere. And as you can see, as I visited this page and categorized pages, I should see now it's within my dashboard over here. So go within my dashboard. I'm going to look at visitors and visit logs. I'm going to go for the date of today. And here, as you can see, all the pages that I visited have been recorded within Matomo Analytics. So now I'm happy and I can analyze all the data that I want. And thanks to the Tag Manager, I can definitely decide to track whatever I want here, either the search bar, either the clicks which are made of here, either if someone is going down the page, scrolling down, hovering his mouse over this logo, underlining this given word. I mean, I can do everything as far as it's with the Tag Manager. And that's it for today. So I really hope that you enjoyed this video. Please feel free to try to insert Matomo on your own with either the integration that you can find on matomo.org or either through the head tag as I just saw within this video. Please as well, do not hesitate to share this video and create a video on your own explaining how you succeed in going further with MediaWiki and Matomo Analytics. Thanks for watching.